दोस्तों, वेलकम टू सिलेक्शन आईएएस। आज हम एक बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट स्कीम के बारे में समझेंगे जो कि समाज को इंक्लूसिव ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट को रियलाइज करने में मददगार साबित हो रहा है। स्कीम का नाम है श्रेयस स्कीम, जो कि फोकस करता है स्कॉलरशिप इन हायर एजुकेशन, यूथ इन अप्रेंटिसशिप एंड स्किल्स। इट हैज अ फोर इंपॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट्स, सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड These all four important components. पहला important component है free coaching scheme for civil caste and OBC. So basically इसका objective है student belonging from civil caste and OBC. These student will be provided free coaching for preparing competitive examination like UPSC civil services, state PCS, SSC exam and any other exams. And it will also enable candidate for appearing in competitive and entrance examination for obtaining appropriate jobs in public and private sector, as well as for securing admission in reputed technical, professional, higher educational institution. So it will also actually work for the creating level playing in Indian society, so that even a student coming from the disadvantaged sections and community will be able to get the benefit and improve their situation. So it's a very good scheme when it's come to cater the need of vulnerable citizen section of society. So आइए कुछ इसके important other components के बारे में समझते हैं। दूसरा जो सबसे important component है वह है top quality education for scheduled caste. So इसमें aims at recognizing and promoting quality education amongst students belonging to the scheduled caste, and under this second component, government will provide full financial support to students. The scheme will cover scheduled caste student only and those who will be pursuing studies beyond 12th class in that category. So let's understand third and important component of this scheme. इसके साथ एक बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट इस स्कीम का है, दैट इज कॉल्ड सीलिंग लिमिट। सो इस स्कीम में एक गवर्नमेंट ने सीलिंग लिमिट भी इंपोज की है, जो कि है द टोटल फैमिली इनकम अंडर द स्कीम इज 8 लाख पर एनम। इफ द इनकम इज मोर देन 8 लाख, दैट पर्टिकुलर स्टूडेंट विल नॉट बी एबल टू गेट द बेनिफिट ऑफ दीज स्कीम्स। थर्ड कंपोनेंट बात करता है National Overseas Education for Scheduled Caste. Under this scheme, financial assistance will be provided to the selected student from SCs that also include denotified, nomadic, semi-nomadic, tribes, landless agricultural laborer, traditional artisans category. So this will focus on providing full financial assistance when it's come to studying abroad in the respective domains. Chautha and akhri component hai National Scholarship Scheme for SCs, jo ki focus karta hai providing fellowship to student belonging from scheduled caste and pursuing higher studies like MPhil and PhD. So this will provide the financial assistance to such students so that they could continue their study and find something good. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe to Selection IAS and अपनी free counseling को book करने के लिए आप हमसे WhatsApp के माध्यम से जुड़ सकते हैं 9625350287।